Dear students, a hearty welcome to 11th class. I'll be teaching you English 1 and English 2. I'm sure all of you know me, but I may not know all of you personally since I was teaching in only two sections last year in 10th class. You are in a very critical period, the days of pandemic COVID-19. You have been put to trouble many times, starting with your exams. Your exams were postponed a number of times, and you worked hard hoping that you'll write your exams extremely well. Unfortunately, towards the end, a few exams you could not appear, but by God's grace, I think all of you have done well. And now you are unable to come to the classroom. You have to put up a lot of trouble to learn. Doesn't matter. Keeping all these things aside, let's try our best to learn through videos and online classes. Today I shall introduce to you paper 1, that's English language. You know the code for English is 08, and it has got two papers, English 1 and English 2. Today I introduce to you English 1, that is English language. Both the papers are compulsory. You have to pass in English in order to complete your course. For the first time in 11th and 12th, you have theory and project work. Theory and project work. Till last year, they had only theory, no project work. So 100 marks for theory. So this year there is a difference in the markings, marks given to each question. Some of the questions, marks are reduced because 20 marks are taken for the project work. So it is an advantage for the students because you are able to score better. Students who are serious can score good marks in project work. So you are assured of a pass without much difficulty. And students who do very well, it's a great chance for them to improve their percentage. So theory is for 80 marks, project is for 20 marks. Project consists of oral and oral. Oral is listening skills, oral is speaking skills. 10 marks each. Just like last year, what you had in 10th class, similar pattern for project work. Now we shall look at the theory. There are only 4 questions. Only 4 questions. Last year you had 5 questions. This year only 4 questions. The first question is, of course, you are familiar with. Composition. Till last year it was 1 out of 6. They will ask 6 questions. You have to write 1. And mark award was 25. This year onwards it is 20 marks, just like your 10th class. Composition, you will be asked 5, you have to write 1. Similar pattern like 10th class, narrative, descriptive, argumentative, discursive and short story. You know all these different types of essays, narrative, you know, descriptive, you are familiar with, argumentative, you are thorough with, discursive is for or against, discursive is for or against, then a short story. So you can choose any of the five and write, and you will be awarded marks out of 20. So here, not much confusion, only difference is the number of words. Last year it was 300 to 350 words. Now it is 400 to 450 words. You need to write more than what you wrote in 10th class. Coming to question number 2. This is something new for you, which you did not have in 10th class. And what you had in 10th class, something is taken away. What is it? You had the easy questions. Letter writing, notice writing, and email. Letter writing, 10 marks. Notice, 5 marks. Email, 5 marks. Those items are not there in 11th class. So you have to take note of it. And they were very easy for you to score. Now, instead of that, you have something else. That is direct writing and proposal writing. Question number 2 has two sections. Direct writing. You will be asked to write an article or a book review, a cultural program, a review of a cultural program, a report, or a speech. So all these things are very new to you. You need to learn them. Often asked are article, book review. Many times they are asked. Report writing, of course, plenty. Then the other items they ask once in a while, but you have to get familiarized with all these. Of all these, article writing, book review, and report writing, you have to be thorough with. You have 15 marks for this. The advantage is that you will be given directions. It's a directed writing. So you will be given certain directions. According to the direction, you have to write. So if you follow the direction, you can easily do it. Then you have something called proposal writing. You have to make a proposal for a project. Proposal for a project. You will be taught how to write a proposal. It's easy. It's given in your textbook. And you will find it easy because there are certain given points. If you have 1, 2, 3, 4. If these points are there, you will score easily. It has got 10 marks. 10 marks for proposal writing. And question number 3. Question number 3 is somewhat familiar to you. Short answer questions. Short answer questions. This is to check your knowledge in grammar, structure and usage. Short answer questions to check your knowledge in grammar, structure and usage. This is a question what you had in 10th class as a question number 5. Various grammar points will be asked. In this, there are 5, A, B, C, D. Last year it was 20 marks. Therefore it was 5 marks each. A, B, C, D, 20 marks. This year there may be a difference because only 15 marks. There may be some change. But what you are asked is normally interchange of sentences, grammatical points like active voice, passive voice, direct, indirect, prepositions, phrasal verb, tenses, things like that. Based on your grammar knowledge, it will be tough, but you'll be able to do well. Then we have the last question, question number 4, comprehension. This is the same what we had in 10th class. Question number 4, comprehension. Comprehension has got 20 marks. There are 3 sections. There is a little difference in the writing. That is, last year you are asked, the first question is, you are given certain words. You have to write the meaning of it. They pick up any word from the passage and you will be asked to write the meaning of it. In 11th class it is different. Words having similar meaning, they will give you a set of words. You have to find words having the similar meaning from the text. The given word having similar meaning, words in the passage, you have to search and find out and write. It's a little difficult. Then you have second section, you'll be given certain words. No change in form, but different meaning. You cannot change the form of the word. The word should remain, but you have to use it with a different meaning. You'll be taught. Never mind. And the last item is summary. Summary is same just like 10th class. But only thing is, in 10th class you had a summary is of 50 words. This is in not more than 100 words. So you have to write more. So when you look at the whole paper, English 1, what I would say is, it is going to be tougher. So 11th class English is not a cakewalk. You know what is meaning of cakewalk means? You cannot just easily score. In 10th class, you have more chances of scoring. 11th class, you can score well, provided you work hard. You need to write more. Essays and other things, the volume is more. And you have these 2 items, direct writing and proposal writing, newly introduced to you. They could be tough sometimes. So your real ability is checked in 11th class. Your ability to use vocabulary, use the right words in the right place, your expressions, how you are able to express yourself in writing, all these things are considered. Therefore, it's going to be tough, but once you learn it, you'll find it easy. The book used last year was this, Total English. As per ICSE, 2021 syllabus, revised edition by Pamela Pindo and Xavier Pindo, published by Morningstar. This year the book is changed. I don't know whether you have got the new books. I haven't got one. I'll try to get one from the net and place it in the video so that you can have a look. So now the new one, the color is blue, is prepared as per the syllabus of 2022. The name and author and publication, they are all same. But there will be some differences because the pattern is changed. As I said, till last year it was for 100 marks theory paper. Now it's for 80 marks and then you have project work. So there is slight change. So the new edition has come. Please try to get one book and get ready for the classes. Thank you.